Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about spotlight fallacy. Spotlight fallacy is a kind of mistakenly generalization which people generalize a tiny part of the fact and exaggerates it as the whole picture. Spotlight fallacy is often conducted by the social media. For example, about 2 months ago, a 4-year-old Taiwanese girl was killed by a man on the streets in Nehu District, which became hot news soon afterwards. Because of the brutal way of killing and the killer's identity, the killer had some mental problems. So people with mental disorders soon became the target of blame. Since the media reports the case every day repeatedly, the public's fear for people with mental problems raised. They think that every psychotic is brutal and heartless, just like the murder in this case. In spite of the murder case mentioned above, Taiwanese news, TV news is actually good at spotlighting some specific news, such as they like to report local news, especially those that are brutal, violent, idiotic, or inconsequential. For example, like the flattened yellow rubber duck or traffic accidents, the newborn panda Yuanzai yawning in the zoo, or murder cases people arguing are all typical topics that TV news likes to report. Even if there is some international news, they only appear for a short while, and the information is not deep enough. For example, the only international news from SET News at 9 o'clock in May 18th is about a cow in India protecting a girl from being killed by her father. The subtitle was, "Animals have more humanity than people." And the news during 9 o'clock to 10 o'clock didn't mention any other things about other countries. They even didn't talk about our neighboring countries such as China or Japan. As a result, audiences are likely to be fooled by TV news. If TV news is the only source that they get to know the world, their recognition of the world will be very limited. Sometimes not only the social media will make spotlight fallacies, but we normal people also will make in our daily lives. For example, one of my cousins, during his elementary 5th and 6th grades, he was neglected by his teacher because his teacher thought that students who doesn't like to study doesn't need teacher's attention because they will succeed in nothing. But although my cousin was naughty and he hates to study, he was really talented in arts. So instead of only accepting a part of the truth, why not open your mind and try to embrace all the other parts of the truth. Thank you.